to Wade and Augustine. Something's destroying Ivo Labs.
Who attacked us at Ivo Laboratories. Anti-metahuman adaptive zootomic organism.
A.M.A.Z.O. AMAZO. Sometimes these things just fall into your lap.
It says Ivo Labs was contracted by Argus to build a unit capable of identifying metapowers.
But he doesn't just scan powers. He's pumping a nano-adaptive hybrid of the Mirakuru serum.
So that's how he stole our powers. He scanned our metahuman genes, then used the Mirakuru hybrid to copy them.
That's not great.
Then you know why I had faith in them.
Does Luke say anything about what I should do with this?
It's AMAZO's motherboard.